Hello guys, this is Varun Dubey from Wbcom Designs. I'm going to explain features of the BuddyPress private community pro plugin and why do we need it. Privacy is the biggest concern nowadays. When you are going to create a profile on the BuddyPress powered website, your profile is public for all. Search engine can index them and all your personal information start floating around the world. Each BuddyPress user has a dedicated profile URL and which displays their recent activities, uploaded media stream, and their profile information. It's like you are going to tell world who you are, and that could be a loophole for your personal safety or security. We had released our plugin BuddyPress Lock last year. With a free version of the plugin, you can have lock specific BuddyPress component, custom post type, certain pages for the guest visitor. It also allow you to display them a login and registration forms when they are drawing those pages directly with URL. You can have also add your custom message for the guest visitors. I'm going to access the profile as a logout member. When I'm trying to access the page directly with the URL. I have included that message into the plugin's configuration, so it is displayed there, and it will also comes with login and the registration forms, so they can log in there to access the information. Like when they log in, they are able to check the profile details. We are going at the next level with our new BuddyPress Private Community Pro plugin, and it comes with certain limitation for logged user based on their roles, profile provocation options, profile visibility options, and dedicated group option to control spamming. I'm going to explain you all those features one by one. For the logged in user settings, one of the most common requests inside the BuddyPress support forums is to remove admin or some testers or users from member directory. We have included a simple option for it. You can remove all admin users in one single click, or you can also remove users based on their usernames. You can select them. We have also added an option for the profile progression bar. You can enable or disable it. And based on their profile completion, you can also limit them to be displayed inside the BuddyPress member directory. Like if someone has less than 20% of profile completions, they should not be listed inside the member directory. And that will force user to complete their profile first to get listed inside the member directory. We have also added an option to enable the profile visibility setting at the front end. If someone of your members want to limit their profile visibility for friends only, or for themselves only, or for logged in user only, they can set their attribute to that one. And we have included that option inside the setting. Inside the setting option, you can have a new option. Select profile visibility. It comes with everyone, only me, my all members, and my friends only. If someone is trying to access the profile directly with URL, they have a message like you must be friend in order to access the Varun Dubey profiles. We also have something for the BuddyPress groups. It's a huge issue related to the BuddyPress group is spamming. You have options to limit how many groups a member can create, how many groups a member can join, and also a reverse approach, how many members can join a certain group. We are also planning to add rule-based choices for the group creation, and you will have insight in our coming updates. Let us know if you are looking for any additional features. We will happy to include them. Thank you.